I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The debate over the success of red light cams has been stop and go ever since the legislature authorized their use across Florida last year. Now a new crop of state lawmakers wants to slam the brakes on allowing the use of the devices. Both the House and Senate are weighing a repeal, though only the House measure has been making progress in Tallahassee. Even if the repeal doesn't pass, don't be surprised if it's wheeled out for lawmakers again next year. For more, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.